Johnsonville is recalling more than 35,000 pounds of turkey kielbasa sausage. Customers say they have found pieces of rubber in the food. The turkey sausage is sold around the country. While no one has suffered any serious health problems, the company, Salm Partners, urges you to see your doctor if you suspect the turkey sausage has caused any injury. The recalled product has a Best Buy date of May 17th and 18th. If you have the turkey sausage in your refrigerator, toss it or return it to the store for a refund.